Here I have Samsung Galaxy F04, and today I'm going to show you how to perform factory reset operation on this device. So firstly you have to open settings, then you have to go to the general management, then go to the reset, select factory data reset, tap reset, and then delete all. And after about a minute or two, your device will be restarted. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.